Hello gamers, and welcome back to Let's Play RimWorld Alpha 17 with a completely random start and Randy Random as a storyteller. I ended up in this shrubland for the first time. I've got the cooler nearly up and running. And yeah, that needs a roof, right? Visitors. Okay, it's nothing for trading. Should I capture them maybe? Okay, Kazumi is idle. That's unfortunate. She can do some wood chopping. Okay. Now this will be set to -3. Who is capable of crafting? You are my crafter. Kazumi prioritized that a little bit. Well, at least more than plant cutting. What is she doing? She's hauling? Okay, she's hauling food. That's okay, actually. Oh, yeah, it's growing stuff, that's okay. Now I'm producing my first electricity, back to civilization. Don't forget to turn that down as well. Temperature in here is, well, not yet decreasing because there's still no door. Okay, now it should go down quite swiftly, which basically means I need a butcher table and a stove. And I need this as well. I would like to put the power line sort of here. Oh no, wait. I'm actually going to build the wind turbine a bit further north, like here. And then I can build the power conduits just here. I'll build them here so that they're in the outer wall. Another battery will go in here. And this will feed the electric stove. Where shall I put the stove? Maybe here. I would like it to be here. So they can walk down here. And also enter from this direction. Or maybe here. No, here. I'll put it. Or the door goes here. Don't know. I'll put it here. Here maybe? Oh, I'm so indecisive. I think I'm going to put it here and put the door next to it. Which also means the butcher table goes in the opposite point. I would like to have doors here and here. Those doors open faster than stone doors, so I use them. And I will want granite walls, at least to begin with, about here, so I can put a roof. Let's speed things up. Got some food ready for, you know, being cooked. And I'm also running out of food. Why are they in my fridge? They like it so much. This is really annoying me. because the heat is disappearing, the cold. They constantly keep my doors open, I really dislike that. Finally they are leaving. Now the fridge temperature is still really high. Let's go to minus 5. I might actually need to put another one in already. Oh, I need to insulate. I mean, it's looking now minus 3-ish. So that's okay. Yeah. Should be okay. Possibly I forbid this door so they don't walk through. Animal sleeping. Have you been trained already? A bit at least, yeah. Okay. I've got some food stored, but for sure not enough. Need to haul some granite chunks as well. And I still need defenses. If I get attacked, that would be problematic. Also with just one shooter. Food situation is improving. I do have enough components and so on. Yeah, great, she failed. He failed. Do you have a passion for construction? No, you don't. I'd really love to have a constructor. It's one of the important things because you also need them for creating good beds, crafting good beds. Okay, I can start hunting actually. Expand build roof area. Well, I actually now kept it tiny, but I think that's okay. Good. Temperature in here is minus 3. Very good. Unfortunately, I still need two builds. The battery. Okay, there's no... I haven't started with the battery. Prioritize working on that, please. And now I need to put the battery. Life is so much better with a battery. Good. Okay, I actually need to expand that a little bit. Okay, there's quite some food here, luckily. And I can grow all season, so I don't think I need a greenhouse. Elephant self-tamed, that's pretty cool. Can I train him? I can train him for hauling. That's so cool. I'm losing quite some stuff because of... I urgently need to hunt down some animals and start cooking. Which basically... Well, I don't necessarily need to hunt yet, though. Okay, what I need is to get power to that. Come on. Prioritize working on power conduit. Construction failed. Come on. You can do it, man. Now what about that conduit? Good. Why is there no power? That's most unfortunate. It's actually connected to that. So it should have power. Goldilocks is being attacked by a cougar. Now that's unacceptable. No! Tail bitten off, right eye bitten out. Oh, that looks bad. Is she right eye cut out? Oh, that's so bad. Well, I need to hunt that. Could you rescue our dog? Thank you. Well, do I have a doctor? Yeah. Tend to our poor dog. Right eye bitten out, tail torn off. That's horrible. Need another sleeping spot for the elephant. Maybe here. Okay, the stove is up and running. Let's add some bills. Cook simple meal. Do until I have, let's say, 100. And now that's also new. I can pause when satisfied and then unpause at, let's say, 30. Drop it on the floor and ingredient radius like so. Also, I would like to put another zone here. Put it all the way here, and that would be for where is it? I would like to put food here and vegetarian food, and that would be the important one. So you just prioritize hauling, please. Okay. Okay, Peixoto is cooking. Now, wall-wise, I would like to close that off up here. Like so. And so, and so, and so, and so. That would be a start. This will be costly. Unfortunately. Sleep, little colonists. How is our doggy? Well, in pain. Unfortunately, I can't see any heal root. Because heal root, there's now a wild heal root that you can gather. It's cool in here, so that's good. Even though it's not yet fully insulated. Yeah, Kazumi's crafting really good. What are you doing? Okay, you're feeding the doggy. That's okay. Okay, Peixoto is cooking. Well, could you maybe just haul the rice first, please? There we go. Now we are talking. Haul the rice, please. Okay, Goldilocks can walk again. Lots of failures here. And the skill is so slowly going up. Okay, nearly level 6. At least something. I need a med bay as well. This will probably become the prison. But it would be very far away from the fridge. So temporarily maybe. In the long run I put it maybe just down here. Well, this is really bloody in here. It's not beautiful. Look at that, all the blood. I should clean that up. Well, to be frank, I should maybe close that off first. I will have... Yeah. Wouldn't be too unwise. I need to start research at one point as well. Also get refugee chased. Okay, a gnome biologist. That might be cool. Let's offer safety. Can this person fight? It's artistic and can craft. That's good. And it's very intellectual. That's good. Shooting skills, well, trigger happy, kind, not too bad. You grab that pistol and temporarily I'll just give you a sleeping spot. Okay. Heatwave, holy shit, that's not good. And I don't have a cooler yet. This is going to be problematic. Okay, the raid, there comes the raid. You need to get your weapon, you've got a weapon. They come from up there. It's just one guy. That's okay. Sorry for waking you up. What are you capable of? You're a knife fighter. Gizmo? Got the weapon? Yes, you've got it. So go up and join the fight. It's for your life after all. Nice. Oh, is she any good? Oh, she's a good fighter. Abrasive, that sucks a bit. Well, it doesn't suck that much. Dumb labor. Shooting, melee. And unfortunately can't haul. So not really that impressive. But a good fighter. I would like to get her, actually. Where can I get a prison? This is so far away. Okay, let's quickly maybe build a structure up here. This has to be really fast. Could you prioritize that, please? And then also put a door in. Also, what I should do is put some temporary granite stockpile up here, maybe. Like so. Just for... Hello? Just for... Oh, where is it? Stone blocks. Preferred. Some nice hauling going on. Okay, Gizmo, I need to give you your schedule. And you shall be a patient, you shall bed rest, you shall flick. Warden 9, Warden 6, so you're going to be the warden. You can smith better than her. You can tailor better than her. You're very artistic, way better than him, her. Your crafting skills are really good, so you won't craft anymore. This won't be a priority for you either. Oh, she can haul as well, that's good. Research as well. Okay. Come on now, finish this. Now please work on that door. And then I'll just put in a sleeping spot. Make that a prison in a second. And then please, please, please rescue this person. Severe illness, not so cool. Got a severe illness? Ellie, okay. I also need a cool room because of the heat wave. I don't have the passive cooler yet, so this needs to go up. And I do need temperature control in there. Like here, Okay. Well, unfortunately, she can't construct. Oh no, that's a raid? Holy shit! Oh no, it's still from this person, okay. I will actually put that back a little bit. Just so I can put a switch in here. No, I might die of heat wave actually. We shall see that in the next episode of Let's Play RimWorld Alpha 17, totally random. Thanks a lot for watching. Until then, bye for now.